All right, ladies, gather round because we're going to take a deep dive into a modern day dilemma we all share. It is this. We are starving for space. What am I talking about? Pocket space. Yes, you know what I'm talking about. You buy some pants, you put them on one leg at a time, you grab your phone and stuff it in your... There's not a pocket there. Women's pants have been made with fake pockets or pockets that aren't even big enough for a poly pocket for years. It's infuriating. We have stuff. We have hands. But no matter, we live in a pocketless world. To dig into this insanity, I drafted fellow pocketless lady, Dr. Elizabeth Bai, a trailblazer in women's fashion. All right, we know why we're here.
We know why we're here. Pockets.
Full disclosure, I was motivated to this topic over my morning coffee by this video produced by ATTN.
I can't even fit my hand in here.
It's making the rounds on Facebook. Nearly 31 million views by the time I saw it. I watched. I pocket raged. Back to Dr. Bai. She's rational, not raging.
Why don't women's pants have pockets? Or if they do, are fake pockets?
Okay, we are gonna get information. Three reasons.
Silhouette has something to do with it. Our current silhouette with garments fitting close to the body for women. If you stuff things in the pockets, you look bumpy and lumpy.
I'll take my lumps if I cannot lose my phone or keys 14 times a day. Next.
Another reason is cost. Manufacturers can save money primarily in the labor costs by not inserting a real pocket.
Ladies, we have boss jobs now. We can pay extra. Add the pocket fee. And finally.
A non-awareness that women want that functionality in their garments. I think people sometimes say it's a trade-off between function and fashion.
Okay. Women can be both functional and fashionable, just like dudes. I mean, come on. Ryan Gosling doesn't have his hands meet a sewn-up pocket. That just doesn't happen. The Rock? Dude, for real. He's got some deep pockets. We should get our mitts in some too. So how are we still in this place? Hands all flailing about as we have nowhere to put them. Dr. Bai again with some real, real sad truths.
I think it goes back to most women are more concerned about their appearance than the functionality of their clothing.
And pockets aren't sexy?
If you put things in pockets, you're hiding the body shape or you're distorting the body shape.
Distorting the body shape? You know,
because if you jam stuff in your pockets, like you're all bulky and stuff. I don't know, I'm a pocket person and I just want the option to have pockets. And I know some pants have pockets and yeah. I thank all of you that are making them that have them because that's the ones I buy.
Here's my thing. She says it costs more.
Yes.
I don't have any fact on this. However, I'm gonna take a slight turn.
Uh-oh.
Women's undergarments cost more than men, and sometimes they have less material. So I don't get that there.
Where are you going with this?
Like they sell boy shorts for women.
Right.
Just buy the men's briefs and you'll save a ton of money.
Tis true.
Do it all the time.
Women's V-necks,
full
same.
Full disclosure. Men's pants today?
Yes, they are.
So, hey.
They just make them a little long, but the pockets go all the way to my knees and it's the greatest thing ever.
Yeah. I'm all for pockets.
We want to know what you think about Pocketgate too, so hashtag Pocketgate and then tag us.